in the early hours today morning. In the exchange, there was an exchange of fire between the sentry and few terrorists managed to enter the Sunjma military camp. Thereafter, the quick response teams have cordoned off the area. They have localized and sanitized the militants into a limited area. They have been isolated. In this, the operation is still on. In this operation, as being family accommodation area, families and children were there. So during the operation, one JCO has been martyred and six other persons, including ladies and children, have suffered minor injuries. They have been evacuated to MH. The operation is still on, and as due to the presence of families in that area, the operation is being conducted very cautiously to minimize the casualties.